We brought Ghetto Blaster down to Paris, France, in 83. And our group was one of the best group. We brought Afrobeat. By that time, nobody knew about Afrobeat in Europe. So our group was the first African group playing Afrobeat in France. So we've been doing a lot of show. We was a very small band by 8 musicians, and we was a very strong group who played, who signed with Highland Record by that time. So we've been open show, doing tour with Fela band, with our band. It was a time when we were on tour, Fela saw us playing, and he wanted to collect my conga from me. He said that I've been traveling from Nigeria to get his conga when it's not been true. So I tell Fela, the conga is the conga where I bought it in my own village, because they want to disturb our own band not to play the show. So the promoter, when I meet Fela, say, no, the conga udo play is the udo is the honor. So after we finish the show, Fela come and tell me, say, I know that it's your conga. I don't want to collect conga from you. It was the boys, the area boys, been telling Fela that conga where I play, it was Fela conga. Well, it's not true.
Thank you. See you next time.